This is Johnson Controls. When the auto industry was going under, car parts companies like them begged taxpayers for a bailout, and they got one. But now that Johnson is back on its feet, they're gaming the system and moving profits to Ireland so they can avoid paying taxes here at home. It's an outrage. If I'm president, when companies walk out on America, they'll pay a price.
Hillary Clinton. She'll make America work for us.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.